What's going on, guys? It's Brandon here, and welcome to my first week of college at the University of Iowa. As you can see, it's kind of, you know, phenomenal weather today. But yeah, I'm gonna head to class, try to find my buildings, and just take you guys with me. So hopefully we make it on time. See you there. All right, this is the first class of the day. This is
Ben.
And Will. This is interpretation of literature.
Mm-hmm.
All right, so we'll see how the first day goes.
Yeah, second day.
Second day?
First day was syllabus.
Oh yeah, you're right. I completely forgot. It's the second day of class. All right, see ya. Okay, first class of the day was not too terrible. Interpretation of literature went pretty smoothly. On my way walking to my second class, it's kind of like a lecture, but it's not as big as a lecture as you would think. So it is freedom of expression. As you can see, that's a pretty cool view right there of the old Capitol. It's a pretty nice campus to be walking on. I'm not even too mad that it's kind of raining still. Okay, made it to my next class. Wasn't as far as a walk as I thought it would be. Van Allen Hall. I have my freedom of expression lecture in here, so I'll probably pick it up back when I get in there.
This magical clock.
There we go.
Are you in the back?
Jack, looking sexy. Yeah, Jack Me, high city, one raise.
Alright, I just got done with my second class of the day. It is 11:30 and my next class is at 12:30. So I have about an hour to kill. So I'm probably just gonna go home, get some lunch, and then come back. See you then. All right, guys, it's about 1:20, and I finished all my classes for the day. So that's gonna conclude my Wednesday of class at the University of Iowa. But yeah, now I'm just kind of chilling under a tree on campus, as you can see. Not too bad. That's the old Capitol up there. If you can see it, maybe. But yeah, campus has a lot of cool spots like this that you can just kind of chill out, maybe do some homework, get some reading in. Or maybe if you have good enough Wi-Fi connection, you could do your online lectures here. It's under a nice shady tree on a hot day in Iowa. So it's not too bad and pretty quiet. There's not a lot of people around. There's a really big area that you could just kind of hang out. So yeah, that's gonna conclude my Wednesday here at the university. Pick up tomorrow for my first class and yeah, see you guys then. What's going on, guys? Welcome back to my week here at the University of Iowa. It's actually Thursday, and I only have one class today, and it starts at 11. So it's not too bad. So I'm gonna take you guys through that. Probably won't be much to see. All right, it's Friday, last day of the week for school. How was your first week of college?
Pretty good.
Yeah? All your classes went well?
Yeah, they went great. Mechanical engineer.
All right. You found everything then?
Yeah.
All your buildings?
Super easy to do. No problems whatsoever.
So what's your name?
Trevor.
Trevor, and what do you do at the university?
I am a viola major.
Viola major?
Yes.
Oh, nice. I used to play violin.
No way?
Yeah.
Really? How long did you play?
Played for 5 or 6 years.
Wow, that's dope. That's dope.
Well, how was your first week of college? Coming back?
You know what? It was awesome. Syllabus week was cool. I'm just really excited to like get everything going,
right?
Hit the ground running kind of stuff, like really trying to crank it out in the syllabus week, even though it's like a lighter load, like you still want to take it seriously. So.
Right. This is your second year, but I'm assuming your first year was kind of like either hybrid or like all online?
Yeah, mostly online.
Okay, so this is your first year in person?
Indeed.
That's nice. How do you like it? How's the campus? You like the campus?
Yeah, it was great to see everyone back out in front of the Pentacrest. Seeing people interact, being in classes, getting to go on walks every day is kind of
cool,
you know.
It's nice.
Yeah.
But when the weather gets a little less hotter, I'm sure
it'd be a little better. Right.
Oh yeah. All right. Well, glad you're enjoying your first week here on campus, and
I appreciate it.
Alright guys, that's going to do it for the video. I hope you guys enjoyed. Sorry there wasn't a lot of footage. I wasn't really sure what to film on my first week in college here, but I tried to get as much as I can. Overall, I think my first week went really smooth. All my professors are super nice, so it made it really easy on me. And if you made it to the end, I have some bonus footage from the On Iowa event. On Iowa was pretty much an event for the freshmen, and it was pretty much for all the freshmen just to kind of get to know each other and get to have a little hangout
before college actually started. I did put a little bit of it in the beginning of this video, so if you did like that, stick around. Hope you guys enjoyed.